Police are investigating a call about shots fired that they say led to a crash. It happened yesterday in East Colorado Springs on Iron Horse Trail. Police report that a motorcycle and a pickup truck were chasing a van. Those first two vehicles left the area, but the van was found damaged from a crash. No one was hurt, and police haven't been able to identify those involved.